video You like metal strawberries. I don't know why. It's kind of weird. I do really like strawberries. I would not say I love strawberries, but I do like them. But everything with a strawberry flavor, I just really don't like it. I don't like it. Wow. So the next assumption is I assume you're last year when I worked with a lot of British people, which is funny because I don't have a British accent at all. At all. I don't even know why I have the accent I do have. Don't ask me, I have no clue. But I hated English at school because I just hated school. So no, I was definitely not an English major. You like reading sci-fi or adventure? I do not read at all. I would love to read more, but I'm not doing that. Not right now, at least not right now. Your favorite school subjects were English, German, and art. No, I like my least favorite subjects were English and German. My favorites, I don't really have any favorites because I did not like a single thing about school. Like, you know, sometimes they, oh yeah, I really didn't like school, I didn't really like the subjects, I didn't like to study, whatever. But I absolutely hated school. But I think my favorite subjects, if I have to pick some, were art. Music and art, probably. I feel like you're a very artsy person for some reason. So I did study architecture and urban planning, which contains like a little bit of that. At least I would say I'm very creative, but I'm snack right now. I don't know. I just don't eat snacks. But if someone has an oatmeal cookie, I would take one. You like candles. You like candles. I do like candles. I would not say I love candles, but I do have a lot of candles. But I always forget to light them. So, yeah, they're just standing in my room looking cute. You're slowly acknowledging that Denmark is the best country in the world. So I've lived here for maybe 5 months already. Wow. And I really like it. I love it very much and I'm very happy here. So yeah, it's a pretty good country so far. You prefer your coffee black. You prefer your coffee black. Sugar and no milk for me, please. I always wonder where you're from. To me, it sounds like you have an accent, but I am from the Southern United States. I am from Germany. I don't live in Germany, but I am full German. And first of all, thank you. It's a huge compliment that I don't sound German because I think that accent is just
Say anything about all your